Hey, welcome back to Noita. Last episode, we end up like this. Because I got cheesed again, but at least he's dead. So, there's some vengeance. Anyway, let's go die and get ready to start a new run. I'll try not to get killed, but this is where we get all the gunners, so, you know. I doubt we'll actually make it very far. Almost all your spells bounce around and last longer. As long as I can't get hit by him. Also, I recently learned that all these enemy names actually have an origin, which is kind of neat. Two HP left. We're not even... He's a lot more resilient than I thought it would be. I'd love to make this run work, but... Man, I'd love to put this on that. Well, this on that, but... Yeah. That's kind of how we expected things to go, right? Killed by an off-screen projectile being fired at us. Stupid game. Well, let's see if we can get up. That's a bit too high. By a bit, I mean like a lot too high. What a way to start an episode, right? Already being freaking demoralized by whatever that whole bullshit was. Say what you want, that definitely was BS. At least we know how to prevent it, right? Haha, you don't prevent that. Worm spawn, ruin everything. Apparently it's all my fault. For the record, this is reversing my controls. Man. All that health. Good spells, and the game just goes like, nah, you don't deserve to win. But yeah, at least we know now that there is a small chance to just evade the guy. Okay. I wonder if I could have replayed that seed, but it probably takes away the chance to unlock achievements. And it would just happen again anyway. I was able to take a guess. Come on, little dude. Get polymorphed. Hey. Hey, all right, I guess that's a no. Do we start gathering blood here? You know, just in case. Let's get rid of flux of sufficiency. Looks funky, I'll give it that. There's probably some water in there, but we can get rid of it. Spell refresher. Nope, just a bomb. Well, a good thing I kicked that, I guess. We need more money. I want to be able to pick a good spell. Well, this is definitely worth a bit of digging. If you missed anything, I'm pretty sure that a chest is going to that thing is going to burn up too, so we're gonna check this out while all of that is going on. Let's simplify this a bit too. Go get our wand up there and see what's inside the flaming pit of oil. slow orb of void eats through all obstacles. I don't think I've used that yet. Okay. I guess we can start using those as normal ones too, then. Like, if you have enough of them. We have, like, what, 20? Yeah, we can use those as attack wands too. In case we don't find anything else that suits our needs. Alex, all-seeing eye. Seeing is... Well, vision is important in this game. We usually have a spare one to throw that on. Thank you. gonna try and get a little bit more cash. I'd be happy at around 400. I wonder if it matters which portal you take. Like, would they all go to different stores? I don't know. Yeah, I think we're about ready then. We still got 9 explosions, so we could try to dig out some more gold. If it's easy enough to get. Every little bit can go a long way. I wonder what you're supposed to do with the copper and stuff, though. Right, let's go for some of the easy money, then. Oh, that's slime? I guess so. Well, that wasn't slime. Let's just get out. I like the blade. Ooh, I like this too. We can get both. A non-shuffle wand with 2. Let's do some reorganizing. Wait. Oh, that doesn't work. Okay. Yeah, it seems like a good enough trade. Summons a large serrated disc with a... Oh, is this the one that comes back to you? I think I can make that work. Maybe if I... Let me try something real quick. Problem is I can only buy one more. Okay, well, we're doing this for science then. max mana 50. So you really are buying this just for the spell that's on there. What happens if I... I don't even think I can do this now, can I? Wait, the egg does 65 damage? Maybe it gets hit by this? That really just does all that... That really just does a lot of damage. Oh wait, no, I think that's the egg taking that damage. Yeah, so it's the egg that's taking all that damage. That's gonna end up killing me, isn't it? Yeah, well. So it doesn't come to you, it just goes back to where it lost fit. I can just sidestep it like this. Nice pit of doom you got there for me. This is so freaking dangerous. But I do feel like I got the right idea. Unfortunately, all my wands are shuffled now. I would like... I do wonder how this works. Because you'd think it would, like... That is actually a lot safer now. So why didn't it throw out the blade earlier? Was it because it was on a wall that didn't allow that to happen? I need to get this on a non-shuffle one, I feel. I still shouldn't use it in close quarters, but... Space like this, though. Is that a, that's a potion, isn't it? No, it's a wand. That'll work. There you go. Pop, 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 right? No, not quite. Why does it shoot multiples? Oh, because it casts two. So do we need it like this then? No, like this, right? So the fire fires these two, which probably fires these two. I don't know, dude. This is weird. No, it just fires another blade. So I think I had the right idea here. Yeah, I think this is working as intended. Okay. It's still stupidly dangerous, but it's also stupidly powerful. So in theory, we should be able to put more of these on. Because the first time this and this comes out, along with this and this, and then the second shot, this and this, this and that. And it should delay the wand charge, allowing us to shoot, yeah, twice in quick succession too. Man, this wand is evil now. It's gonna kill me still, but you know. Whiskey potion. Yeah, that sounds about right. Go get him, slime thing. Found a bottle of Jack, which I might fill up with slime. It's always a good whiskey, but at least we're getting something out of it. I'm assuming whiskey is going to make us more flammable like everything does. Have said the booze oozes of your clothes, aiming is disturbed, and alcohol is flammable. And I guess the slime can be useful to slow down enemies who... Yeah, don't duck in slime, because that'll make you puke. Usual, give it a good kick. That's got one of those burning rocks in it, okay. Because clearly that's what we need. Slime and vomit. Yeah, that's a... That'll send a message to your enemies. Another chest up there. Let's see a reason to why not. Let's get rid of slime first, because it's just annoying. That's my explodey wand. Give it a good kick. I almost kill our buddy. Switch these out, I guess. Okay, right, so it just gives us more explosives. once these run out, we can move to the TNT. How does it work again? You just shoot it and then blades fly up from everywhere. Yeah, that seems to work. Slime buddy is doing a good job, I think. Just hoping that I can't actually hit him with my own spells, because that could become a problem. If I were to put like that here. Would it fire out two blades? Let's not mess with it. We have something that works. Let's try to keep it. Like that. Shot one of those guys. You know, not the strongest here, but good grief. Really? He's dead? Holy crud, this spell's freaking insane. I love it. It's still gonna hit me at some point, but until it does. Hoo-wee. Almost lost our slime coating. I guess it's about time to mosey on. We don't have a ton of money, but wasn't actually sure that would make it through. You know, it being a fireball going through a whole bunch of water, but hey. Well, nice to know that you're motivated. What is up with this wand? Holy crud, look at that. Burning bomb, dropper bolt, sparkle bolt, jeez. You killed my buddy. Ow, ow. One, this is, we're probably just gonna take it for all the stats that it had, not for the actual spells on it. Here's another dig wand. This is another one that casts two spells at the same time. Is there something cool we could do with that? Not yet, I think. But I would be interested in finding, like, what if we do, like, something like this? We fire this, it hits something, and then just kills everything that's in the immediate area. With a trail of fire, because why not? Casts two though, so we should put something else there. We could throw a bomb along with it. Both are three anyway. We'll just fling like a whole bunch of TNT over. Eh. Unlimited spells. We have a blood potion, right? No slime and vomit. Yeah, you are starting to build up a... unlimited spells, though. If these become unlimited... But healing is so rare, I'm... Well, that's gonna do it for this episode. We are starting up a decent run again, it seems, so we'll see how it goes. For now, thanks for watching. Hope you still enjoy the series. I'll see you guys on next episode. Bye, everyone.